Welcome everybody to International Superstar Soccer Deluxe. I'm Cenozoic and I'm playing through this game's mini-league mode as England against five other nations from International Football's Europe region. Today we have my second game of the tournament, which is against Spain. Ahead of kickoff, I'm going to make some changes to my formation, strategy and starting lineup so that my team will play in the attacking way that I want it to play. So it's time to kick off and I'll speak to you again at full time.
Replay. header. Foul. Yellow card. Good block. Goal kick. Good header. Kick. Safe tackle. He shoots. Yes. Goal. Goal. Replay. Header.
So, an impressive 3-0 win there, which means I have begun this Nations League competition with 2 wins out of 2. As we take a look at the league standings, where it's 3 points for a win, 1 point for a draw and no points for a loss, we can see that England and I have been joined by Germany in winning both of our first 2 matches of this tournament. I'm now really looking forward to continuing with the campaign, so join me for the next video for more International Superstar Soccer Deluxe action. I'm Cenozoic. Thanks for watching.